According to the locals, the incident happened when members of a local savings and credit corporation took Bushera during a meeting to elect new leaders. The victims immediately started complaining about stomach pain and they rushed to the nearby health facility to seek medical attention.
Natandika kutana kandi kwirukana natandika kuribwa mu nda rero naba no kuweza kwange
Centenary Gavas, a nursing officer at Hamrua Health Center 4, confirms that over 46 people are currently admitted at the facility and they are being attended to with care. Gavas said the deceased, Twachire, died as he was being referred to Kabale Regional Referral Hospital.
Calm down. This, as we said, this is not the first time this thing happening in Rwanda. Last time we had the same case, we managed them as we are doing today, and we anticipate that this problem could be due to poor hygiene, especially in those places where they are managing their things. We referred two cases, and one of the cases died from the hospital, but the other case is still there. I think is still under treatment. But those who are here, about 46.
According to the Rwanda Resident District Commissioner, Lilian Ruteraho, authorities were informed about the incident and their preliminary investigations indicate that the Bushera the victims took during the meeting could have been contaminated.
There, the pain was the same, signs were the same, 11 people were brought at the same time. It helped us, my deputy rushed there, and found the same case until we got a medical doctor from Ahamurwa who was in Kabare. So he tested and we got to know that it was food poisoning. What is the problem in Rwanda? This is the second time to have that case. The problem is the poor hygiene. It was that because the porridge was not prepared.
This is not the first time residents of Rwanda district are battling an incident related to food poisoning. On January 6th this year, over 42 people were admitted in different health facilities, while 66 were treated from their homes after eating contaminated food at a barrio in Chitahurira village, Ikumba sub-county. By press time, samples of the Bushera and other specimens had been taken to the Uganda Virus Research Institute for further testing.